We had a great opportunity to go to Rotterdam to go play some of my music in this really nice setting and kind of see what happens. And after that show, I was like, okay, there's something here. And there's something that makes me inspired to not do the same thing again, to not make another jazz record. And when I heard that, I was like, ah, we can do this in the studio and we can compose in real time. And that was something Tom said today. And as we were listening back on one song, he said, this is compositionally quite sound. And he was saying it about a piece of music that we improvised from start to finish. Anything else that happens now, complete bonus. To play some concerts, to launch the album somewhere in public, to screen this movie, you know, I couldn't ask for anything more.
Where that came from?
A bit African.
Some weather report there.
Yeah, it was too weather. It was too weather report.
But the guy is going.
Yeah, it got.
It was like way too weather report. Yeah. Yeah. But then it got somewhere really nice.
Yeah.
Like,
it's too much.
Yeah, but I actually like that. It's sort of like faking people out into thinking, oh, they're going to the weather report thing. And then it went to something like quite different. Yeah, Caribbean, exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
More sour than a syndicate.